on me. I'm dead to your limitations. Your limitations don't exist in my world. Those are your limitations. Keep them. Go home. Watch them on TV. Go home.
Be great tonight. Let's roll.
It's first and 10 for Mount Pleasant on their 30.
Bench left, 21 draw, on one. Ready?
That's right.
You got this.
Get set. Move 45, Zach!
Here's the snap. It's a handoff.
My back, but I'm steady seeing signs, and I can't turn my back on Mona like I ain't see him trying. These tears shed whenever he dead, it's different seeing him die. Get close up on him, you know that he jail. I told him call me. I built a relationship with the real, with niggas who never saw me. Yeah, I see my chance, and that's when I grab it. Fuck me, yeah.
Spring ball time. Time to do what I love. About to make some plays. I would do something great. I would be something great. Long live Roscoe. What? About to make some money. Been down long enough. Time to go to the top. You feel me? Just stay tuned.
What's happening, TT?
This that shade to the shoes, cause we brothers. This that fall out by no, we don't love them. This that pose up with your sack out there in the apartments. This that full train shoe, like the cop the giants. This that Ellen Hooper and dunk. This that poker is up for the bottom bunk. Yeah, did that trap music, don't be like the gum. How the hell I'ma leave my wall? And I'm smoking the rum.
Back on again.
Hey, won't you come, girl? I put a bell on the head, no flute. Got a drum on the stick. I bought my college girl a teacup and my mama
perfect. When spring counts, so that's one day down. We got 15 more to go. They fly by, they go by real fast. So you really just gotta take your day one at a time and be great. Use the opportunity to get better. I feel like I got better today. I'm a little tired. I got better today. I didn't make too many plays, because if you see me at DB, I would have avoided me too. But I just got to keep chopping wood. So I'm basically going to be giving y'all some little sneak peeks here and there throughout all the spring camp. Giving y'all a day here, a day there, COVID test and all that, etc. So just stay tuned, and I definitely will be giving y'all a video of the spring game. So stay tuned. The marathon continues. I will do something great. I will be something great. Thank you.
Several days later.
We got an off day. On our off days, pretty much, well, this off day specifically, I got COVID testing. So it's 7:48 right now. My time is at 8:15. So I'm up here outside our practice facility now. I'm about to get my nose swabbed. Gotta let them stick some up my nose. But yeah, so pretty much today I got to come back up here later for treatment, for film, and weights. I don't know which order it is in. They switch up offense and defense, but yeah. Spring camp for you. Even on off days, we working.
Yo, COVID test, take 1,000. I'm still 1,000 and 0.
See, I had to get it because, you know, I got the vaccine.
I think he had it already.
Not 1,000 and 0.
I'm 1,000 and 0 right now. Stay safe, mask up, all that.
Go hey, ahead. Yeah, I'm with Keith. Yeah. I'm 1,000 and 0. See, he said he 1,000 and 0. I ain't had it either. I'm trying to stay away from it. We got Mr. 205 right here.
What's good?
What's up, man? Hey, stay away from COVID. Stay safe. Mask up. So it's about to be my turn to go. I hate this test. I hate it. Don't you hate it, Reggie?
Hey, man. Fighting COVID every week. This test sucks, but you feel me? You gotta do it.
I don't know about fighting COVID, but.
What you mean, bro?
He said fighting COVID like you got it.
Nah.
You need to stay away if you got it. Like the worst test I ever been a part of. I hate it. They can throw the whole thing in the trash. Honestly. Hopefully they let me record in the test. But it's all about their privacy. I'm just here so I don't get fined. Honestly. Good morning.
How you
doing? I'm good.
Name, date, and
birthday. I'm making a vlog, so I'm not gonna get y'all in it.
Okay. I heard you telling them it's the worst test you ever had.
It is. I don't like it. Thank you. Y'all
thank
too.
You. Thank you.
Okay, we are done. It's time to go back and get in the bed. Well, I gotta eat. Because eating is an important part of being an athlete. So I'm gonna go eat me some breakfast, eat me some oatmeal, get me a protein shake, and get back in the bed to about 10 o'clock. I ain't gonna stay in bed all day. We got a nice little day ahead of us. We out.
Because it was road, so we got the 2:30 coming up. Actually, I think it's at 3. We got meetings before. We're about to put the work in. I got meetings out. The life of athlete.
Lot of things happened to the athlete.
Hey, shout out O Block 256.
We ain't never been
Hey, what's up, man?
Go ahead and talk about
it. Look. I got jumped into being a DB. Y'all see that?
Hey, it's a DB gang around here.
On lockdown.
Shout out 256. Shout out
256.
Hey, we fresh out of workout, man. We about to go to meetings now.
You feel me?
Shout out Mikey 3000. All right, man. We fresh out of meetings. Stay complete.
Yeah, man. Put your mask on.
Fresh out. Coronavirus.
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 Hey, we out of here. We out of here on a good break.
Really?
Thing came with bunch of damn, but I still wish I could
Day 7 checking out. We got better today. We got a scrimmage Saturday, so stay tuned. Hey, marathon continues. We just gotta keep working. Just keep pushing.
Uh-oh, guess what day it is?
Challenge day. About to make these plays. Challenge, scrimmage, let's get it.
One week later.
So y'all ain't really see me hold the camera and talk, but today is, I think, like day 11. We got scrimmage number 2. We about to get active. Spring game next Saturday. Now I'm gonna try to get y'all some clips from this scrimmage though. Last scrimmage I had to get the little bootleg clips, but I'm gonna try to get some professional footage. You feel me? But like I always say, let's be great. The marathon continues. I will do something great. I will be something great. Let's get it.
Later that same evening.
All right, man. Scrimmage over. Got my little cup. Got my little orange. Just my cup. Hey, spring game in a week. Stay tuned. What this day? What, 10, 11? Stay tuned.
It's lit. We on day 11, like I said.
I got to move it. I got to move it.
Hold on. Hey, y'all say what up?
Yo.
Yo, man,
I gotta move the paper.
Y'all already been in the video.
Yeah.
We in it
so
again.
We can't do that twice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Last week.
Yo.
Right,
what up, man?
This
last
one right here.
Strong week
right here. We got a sprint right here. Saturday.
Hey, that's the face of the program.
Right up.
Face of the program.
Right up.
Lord. Wait, we got somebody named Brady, though, who's trying to take over. Take over as his job.
Yeah.
Yes, Lord.
Brady, you got Brady.
Hey, but we coming live for practice today. About to get it in. So, turn up. It's right here.
My phone, man.
What y'all got to say? It's day 11, man. We almost done.
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Next Saturday, this coming up Saturday, you know, a last time for us to pick off Jake Bentley.
Yeah.
He's got to make it happen.
No, sir.
13, got to make it happen.
Pick City. Hey, you want to pick? Come to him. Hey, Lincoln, what you got to say?
What? I can start talking.
Oh, there you go. Start talking. Yeah, start wolfing.
Let's get it.
Zero receptions, 4 attempts, Lincoln. That's what's happening.
What?
On the spring game.
My Lord. I'm at least having 3 receptions and a touchdown.
Oh, that's bold.
No doubt.
We got, well, Keon's naked right now. I got his face in it. What up?
Without Chick-fil-A, there wouldn't be no spring ball.
Chick-fil-A, the official sponsor of South Alabama football.
Alright, so we made it through another spring. Spring game Saturday. That will be another video. The marathon continues. We just gotta keep running our race. I feel like we got better. And we've been great as a team. We need to win. We got a bunch of teams here. Hey, you know, we're from the city. Kind of from the city. Right? It's your boy Caleb Dewey. Checking out.
Alright, so we checking out. Lad that spring count. Spring game Saturday. My boy Hendo, man. You want to be in here?
Hendo, man.
Y'all tap in Saturday, man, for the spring game.
Hey, tap in. Hey, I can get you 20K. No, I'm talking.
Hey, tap in, man. You know what it is, man. Spring game. Hey, Friday. I mean, Saturday, 2 days, April 17th. Beat up afterwards. You know how it is.
We got to keep running the race and get to the finish line.
Okay. I know I hate to say it, but unfortunately, all great things must come to an end. But you got to see the college football experience, spring edition, and what we go through in the spring season. So I appreciate y'all for tuning in. The spring game is Saturday at 10 a.m. My boys will be giving y'all a vlog. They're going to be holding the camera for me while I'm on the field making plays. I appreciate y'all. Thank you for tuning in. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And like I always say, the marathon continues. I will do something great. I will be something great. I said I would give y'all a wrap. So I'm going to do it. We at the end. We at the end, about to get it in. Spend some money, yeah, we win. Ride through the city. And I swear-